James Fisher NDT offers a range of traditional film and digital radiographic inspection techniques, which can be provided both on-site and at our purpose-built facility.
James Fisher's new facility at Deeside currently has 4 x-ray bays with the potential to have many more bays of varying sizes with different equipment within each one.
All of the x-ray bays at the Deeside facility can be used for either film or digital radiography.
James Fisher NDT's film radiography clients, it's mainly components for the aerospace or automotive industries. Each component has a specific radiographic technique issued to it.
All components are assigned a unique technical spec sheet to ensure each component is radiographed in a consistent and repeatable way.
This is to make sure that we do get full 100% coverage of each component that we x-ray.
Film radiography facilities at Deeside include 3 fully automated self-contained film processors, enabling fast turnaround of finished radiographs.
Once we have the finished radiographs, James Fisher NDT staff will then interpret the films to the various specifications. If defects are found within the components, we will then refer to the various specifications to determine whether the part is acceptable. We have 7 purpose-built viewing pods within James Fisher's new Deeside facility, with the potential to build more in the future. They can house traditional light boxes for radiographic film, or they have potential to have digital radiography viewing stations installed.
While the use of digital radiography is increasing, traditional film radiography remains a dependable, proven technology and the preferred technique for many clients with established inspection workflows.
The specifications aren't all in place yet for the digital radiography, so the film method is still widely used. Everything is standardized from the viewers to the film to the way things are set up, the specifications. Film radiography will be around for a fair few years to come yet.
James Fisher NDT continues to expand its digital and conventional film radiography facilities to offer the most comprehensive service to its clients. More films on radiographic inspection techniques can be found on our website and YouTube channel.